Hi everybody, it's Lid and welcome back to Lid's Vids. Today I'm going to be addressing my last video that I posted.
Going down, Atticus!
3, 2, 1, go.
I think I broke my fingers.
No, you did not.
Because it wasn't clickbait. This is my finger. After we filmed, which was 2 days ago, on the 14th, my finger was swelling and it was hurting and it was discolored. And I was like, okay, this might actually be legit. You know, I said in the video,
I think I broke my fingers.
I say that stuff a lot though because I've never broken a bone before. And so it's just something I've always said, like, oh my gosh, I bet it's broken. Kind of like a joke.
It bit back.
Anyway, so.
Ow!
I took myself to an urgent care that's nearby my house.
Did you actually break them?
No, no, no. Okay. And so I got an x-ray and they showed it to me and they said, this is what we're seeing. X-ray, I do not have the x-ray, sorry.
It actually looks crooked and it's like shaking. You see how that was the only one shaking?
They zoomed it in really far. And on some angles you couldn't see it, but on the angle right around my knuckle, which is the most swollen part of it, you see how swollen that is?
Oh. I hope I get an easy one. My finger's actually killing me right now.
And they zoomed in and like microscopic, there was two little dots that were like really close to my knuckle area, but were separate. And they said, this looks like where your bone has been chipped. So again, microscopic, like the tiniest little breakage. But that tiny little bit can cause a huge problem.
My finger hurts.
So I was like, okay. I chipped the bone. So it is broke, but it's like a very tiny, like they broke off completely.
My finger hurts.
I have to wear this for like a week and a half to 2 weeks. And she said, if it's still swollen, I have to go to an orthopedic. Light is flashing at me. What's new? Also, guys, I get my braces off in like 2 weeks. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to get your wings, become a lid bird, and join the flock today. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Nice.